if I have to eat Chinese rice and I have a four-year-old kid and I give him chopsticks and I don't give him a wrist, he's gonna eat like this. It's gonna be awkward. If I give him a wrist and I give him a fork, that Chinese rice will go right into without very learning curve, nothing.